I know this is your favorite judge, too.
Right.
Double Q.